Next, we're gonna work on fingertip control. I'm just gonna take the basketball back and forth between my fingertips because fingertip control is very important in handling the basketball. And so I'm gonna start above my head, straight out in front, down by my ankles. It's important to be able to control the ball on your fingertips all over the body. So obviously I'm starting off slowly, but I wanna go faster and faster. On this drill, you just wanna keep your arms locked out so that it isolates your fingertips, okay? So we'll go above your head. All right, straight out, faster, 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 then straight out in front, okay? Notice my elbows are locked out. I'm gonna go down by my ankles or by my feet. All right, still controlling the basketball back and forth, straight out in front, above your head, okay?